Welcome, everyone. In this video, we will show you how to use the Table Snip. With the Table Snip feature, you can easily extract tabular data from PDF files to Excel. Let's see how it works. Select the purple Table Snip and draw a rectangle around the table you want to extract. DataSnipper automatically detects the location of the columns. If you like, you can delete or add a column selector with the plus or minus icons. As you can see, DataSnipper detects the columns, but some columns are missing. Add them by clicking the plus icon. All the data is now extracted in your Excel workbook. Let's do another one. In the Excel overview, you can see that the last columns of the table are not correct. You can delete them again by clicking the minus icon and place the columns correctly by clicking the plus icon. The adjustments can be done for rows as well. By clicking the extra options icon, you can edit rows. You can add rows if you want to separate data horizontally on your Excel workbook, or remove rows if you want to see the data in the same column. Let's jump to another example. Now, the real magic happens. Sometimes you have large tables spanning over multiple pages. By repeating the table snip, you can easily extract tables from multiple pages in one click. Drag and drop the table you want to copy and click the extra options icon and select repeat table snip for other pages. All data extracted and valuable time saved. Thank you for watching this video. Please make sure to watch our other videos to learn more. Happy snipping!